Oh, that's a Trundle support.
The way to
ropes.
It will not hold you back.
This is 200 damage.
This is my
find your center.
Silver level vein. I just want to get good mechanics like you, Grog. That's why I'm practicing you.
Master yourself.
Gregory's just master got the full the package. He's a doctor. He's hella smart.
Attractive.
Oh, no!
Never again will arrogance lead me astray.
Guys?
It's off to a great start there.
It's because we didn't have
guys.
Mundo. Mundo ditched us. I blame Mundo.
Well, my laner now has 2 kills.
My laner played for his team.
That Trundle pillar really fucked me.
Yo, that pillar's nasty.
Fear clouds your mind.
Really fucked me hard.
Really gave you that pillar, huh?
Yeah, basically.
A flaw. We do what we must. I bloodied my knuckles to sharpen my fists.
You can freeze him there. The wave's in a good spot for you.
I must stay disciplined.
I'll go on the base then.
Where am I needed?
Not really. It's not showing dominance.
Yeah, for sure. Do we have bot prio?
My fists are my weapon.
Oh no, Galio TP'd bot.
What the fuck? 5 bot. Viego's down here too.
Yeah. Gale's walking up. I'll try to keep her here for as long as possible. Your kill's like half health.
Oh my god. I hate it when the cannon just like gets to that kind of situation.
You got level on Viego.
The dragon takes us in flame.
We can look for him here.
Pretty low.
What's missing?
Today will be a worthy test.
Trade with him.
You got a ward on you.
I will atone. Only I can endure the dragon's fury.
Purple Gallow is sick, so you can't.
Extend your senses.
Alright, and Galio's actually decently strong. And there's a Trundle on there too.
Oh, careful, Galio looks like he's gonna try to ult bot.
Yeah, he's going bot.
Journey led me here. My spirit rests. I need no blade to strike down my foes.
Yeah, okay, Kale. Fair enough.
You give it to you?
My journey led me here.
Baited me. I mean, I'm getting the final laugh. I got two plates out of this.
I demonstrate.
And he backed in shame. Shame, I say.
Purple Galio said it bot.
Charm's favorite words.
I am not headed bot.
Fuck, I'll TP him.
Oh, man.
Will arrogance lead me astray?
He's just double killed my life.
Easy peasy.
Endless trials await.
Galio says
he ulted bot.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
I thought he just walked down there. Oh, no. At the end.
Yeah, he ulted right, up. Yeah.
Right. My ultimate's almost off cooldown already.
Oh, there's a Kaleo up there.
I thought we just played a tank the tower, my bro, but I respect the commit.
I thought we would be able to kill it faster than that.
No, it gains armor when you take off the plates.
Oh, that's right, and Shelly wasn't quite enough to knock it down.
Yeah. Not now. If you had commit like that while it was before Shelly did her first hit, I would have got.
Yeah, that's right. Oh well, it's fine.
See Viego here.
It's only Kale.
The dragon must be unleashed.
We have a way to deal with Kale. Easy peasy.
It will consume me from within.
All right, Chung. You hear that? You're our win condition.
No, that's poor planning on your guys' part. I refuse to take responsibility for this game.
But the only one that can do it. You're our only hope.
Nope.
You hear that, Chung?
I don't know. I feel Galio like the least in might give me some role here.
Oh dear,
that
doesn't look good.
Oh wait, no, this is still promising. Yeah, at least in going there. Reminds me of your home. Yes,
my honor. I need no blade to strike down my foes.
See, Chung, I believe in you when you aren't believing in yourself. You just gotta have faith in me.
I'm not sure the DD checks out for that.
What even is DD? You guys keep talking about the DD.
Due diligence.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have that boy. It's a stupid TP on his part.
Oh, I can chunk that a little bit. Are my weapons.
That's pretty much all his damage. Oh, for the trundle.
Fine. Not even close.
A little chunk off on him.
Differential diagnosis.
That's what I was thinking the first time I heard it being dropped.
I mean, that's fair. That's not what we're talking about, but that's fair.
Doctors, man.
Yeah, I know, right? We have so many doctors, friends. What are we even doing with our lives?
Well, that's a question I should be asking myself more seriously than you should.
Oh. Ah, fuck it.
Easy peasy, we corral them, just dive.
I'm taking third damage!
Oh god! What do you mean?
Oh wait, he didn't need a flash there. I was dead to rights. Who's the Morgana? Is that
for the Morgana's the Rumble. Rando.
No, it's the Rando. Okay. I'm like,
up.
Okay.
Just gave her 4 kills.
Quote unquote doable. Immediately just died.
It was just almost doable.
I was also pretty oom.
Got a third of the tower. Something. The Viego around here.
Do you want to swap lanes, Felipe, after you shove that?
What was he?
Very low.
Wow, Rumble is pretty strong. It's the one that did flash. I vault in 15. Over it.
I am getting my dick carried.
Nah, man, nah. It's your backpack.
I don't like this.
Chomp, power dive for the balls.
Extend your senses. Confirmed.
The balls.
Wow, Viego.
Wow, that Viego missed everything.
Everything.
He did hit the condemned.
I did
hit what he did.
Yeah, that's all you need to hit. It's the only thing you can hit, I guess.
Hail incoming. The dragon spirit.
Ooh. Nasty. Oh no.
Are you seriously gonna win this game off air ramming?
That's how you win worlds, baby!
I mean, there are worse ways of winning the game.
Okay, I'll guess I'll push by.
We should rotate Last top to if yourself. We can.
I'm gonna sneak Drake right here and then we'll go.
I like Rumble mid. He's a lot. I like the amount of the cooldown on his ultimate.
Never again will arrogance lead me astray.
Ooh.
My journey led me.
Morg?
Arrow incoming.
Yeah, Morg, you came to the wrong fucking neighborhood. Vayne, you came to the wrong fucking neighborhood.
Yeah. The Viego Morg Q caught me off guard.
My fists are my weapons.
Thank you.
about.
It's awesome!
There's 1,400 damage if you stand on double time.
Little did they know.
It's Baron though.
Their jungle
sometimes
is our
posing
house.
Is more important than objectives, you know what I'm saying, John?
I will
Oh, nice.
There's no way that. Well, he went Galio.
He jumped into my fire.
My training granted me this victory.
Burden.
I need no blame.
Scars
than any
battle.
No.
Oh god, I have overstayed my welcome.
She just shreds me. Like, I had to get a bramble vest because she's at least still on hit. But
find your center.
I can't prevent her from doing pretty much anything. No. Yeah, she's gonna be doing dirty things to me the rest of the game.
They see
oh, I thought she got
blind
mercy.
Man. I will open their eyes.
Is she in there? I think she's in there, dude.
What even fucking build?
Wit's End is probably not a bad idea. Isn't Rageblade also really good on Vayne?
I'm probably just gonna do one more damage item before going to more defensive shit.
When you say defensive shit, is that including things like Wit's End?
Probably like Randuin's or some shit like that.
I do not give.
Spirit Visage. Maybe. Vayne already just has so much built-in damage. We're like, I only need 3.
Fair enough. Oh, yeah, and I hadn't realized you had that.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Waste not a minute.
And a 30 Baron.
All right, 45-second cooldown on my test.
Beautiful.
Does 1,000 damage.
The dragon sleeps.
So try for it.
I will master game plan? The dragon spirit.
Or die, I think we need to play around Baron.
Slamming it. 5 seconds. We can pick Kale maybe if we all group on her. Bait out the LT.
Oh, it's warded.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Nice.
Endless trials await.
Yeah, they have no damage without Kale.
You guys are a little bit ahead of the rest of us.
I'm shoving Tolkien.
Yeah, we can just cover for Fane.
I will atone.
We should just do that.
You guys want to just fight Baron? We give up soul if they go straight soul, though. I think we have to burn this and then soul.
Yeah, they're burning.
Sharpen my fists.
Oh yeah, we've got plenty of time. Chunga backpack? Yeah, you stole the ass.
Reported.
Easy game.
Where am I?
It's not an end angle, I guess.
My team rests. To yourself.
It shouldn't have even been that close. I was gonna assassinate Ashe earlier, but then the Galio knock up caught me right up.
Only one more can't be 16.
I need no blade to strike down my foes.
Bundle's in here somewhere.
Only gain a 250 shield. I should not have fought Stoneplate.
No, it's based off of max health.
think it's actually off of bonus health, isn't it?
The marks on my body are not warnings. They are
Are we pushing in through mid, or are we going to a different line?
I don't know what we're trying to do.
Flexing bullets, pumping our chest muscles up.
Guys, two dubs for the night.
I can TP.
That's a record for a recent record.